Welcome to another episode of Walkthrough Playthrough of Shinobi Strike, and today we're back and we're playing Capture the Flag. Finally, the time has come for some Capture the Flag. I need to close my door! My leg.
Yeah, dude.
Going back to the classic Capture the Flag with the range time. From my past video. So let's do this! Sorry, I went to close my door. You know what we do? We go this way. I should have gone bloody defense. All we have is attackers. They don't know we're here. You ain't playing. Okay, we're gonna get this guy. I'm host, by the way. Go. You handle him. Do they not realize the flags in one? Get off flag, buddy. You're too slow, Sasuke. You're not on my level. What? Poor angle, but we got it. I know what their team's doing. Seen that Dawson guy before. Except that didn't have that last name at the end. Why didn't they return it? I'm out of there. Ha! How do I walk in? Beating your mom. Okay. Wait, automatic, just send it. And this guy's like lagging. I think they gotta realize it's already over. Oh, see that? Just use the kunai, escape. I got the strats. I didn't realize the wall was that close. I thought I was gonna miss it. Good in. Oh, I've been shit too. Oh my. They keep coming. I just want to get the flag. What? One left. Two left. Fine, I'll end this. Jeez. No, I've done nothing. I don't know what that goes. Two left. It was just too easy. Out of this fight. Who wants it? Shoot him! The Elsuka, say. The Elsuka. I'm glad this is on quick match so I can just stay in this lobby since I'm host. Damn, my team did nothing. I did everything. I'm joking. Tim did some things. Asura left. What a disgrace. You don't deserve that name if you leave.
So, hari kitte iko ka? Aite ni totte kusoku ga nai.
Sento kaishi.
Sore. Sa. Ya.
Yeah!